everyone and welcome back to my channel. Myself Dr. Surbhi Sahni, the host and the founder of the channel Dr. Surbhi Sahni Dental Series and Medical Videos, and welcome back to my channel. Today I come forward with another query, that is the important documents and their list which is required for the NEET MDS 2022 counseling. So without wasting time, let's start with the video. It's my request that you can take pen and paper so as you can note down the list of the important documents which you require during the counseling procedure in case of the NEET MDS 2022. The first document is the NEET MDS admit card, followed by your NEET MDS result card, your BDS degree and the mark sheets of all the 4 years of BDS, internship certificate. If you are from some other category other than general category, then the category certificate will be there. That means the caste certificate will be there. If you have any disability, then your disability certificate will be there. And your internship completion certificate is very, very important. Then your DCI registration number and the registration card is very, very important. Along with that, ID proof is very, very important for the verification. So that's all about the important documents which are important for the upcoming counseling of the NEET MDS 2022. All the very best for the counseling. Stay healthy, stay safe and hope for the best. Thank you for watching.